to another exciting episode of Adventure Hunters. I, Jesse Toadstool, will be taking you on a trip to catch a wild unicorn.
These berries, the wild bush berries, are the unicorn's favorite treat. They can eat up to 4 pounds of these a day. They only bloom every summer, though. And that's it. Here in the woods of New Jersey, this is a common unicorn watering hole. Many unicorns are said to be seen here, and if we sit here long enough, maybe, just maybe, we too can see one. We've been at this watering hole for about 4 hours now. Trust us. What is that? Oh my God! It's the unicorn! Quick! After the chase with the unicorn, it got away. But our cameraman says he's heard some mating calls from this area. Oh my God, I think there he is. We just heard mating calls coming from right behind this bush. We're gonna go check it out. In the wild, if you tackle and take out a wild unicorn, you get one wish. Unicorn, rise and grant me my one wish.
You get one wish. What do you wish for?
I wish for Chinese food.
Yeah!
Well, wasn't that an adventure? I got my Chinese food and we saw a unicorn. Tune in next time, kids.